Hello, dwellers. One day, in a peaceful galaxy, something bad happened. Something really, totally, uber bad. The sunfish came without warning. There they are.
Hello, dwellers, and welcome to another What the Heck Am I Playing kind of game. You guys really wanted me to play Revenge of the Sunfish, so here we go. I haven't actually ever played this. I know that a few people have played it before, but I've never actually watched them play this game. Is that Castlevania music? Oh, man. Okay, so there looks like that looks like a something very phallic. So I guess I'm this guy right here. An alien with a knife and a beard. Whoa, a lightning bolt. Shoot leather. Lever, move down. What the? Are you ready to take on the sunfish? No, I'm not too ready. I'm too much of a wimp. Please let me go home. How's cake sound? It's on the house. I can take on the sunfish because I'm a wiener. Yes, I do believe I had the courage, the constitution, and the strength. How about a game of chess instead? Well, I like cake. I am not open to bribery. Well, okay. How about I can't take on the sunfish because I'm a wiener? I recommend you get a life because you obviously don't have one, you morbidly obese twit. How about chess instead? Oh, you worthless one. I will say the magic words. Abracadabra, troglodyte. You killed the pawn! No, I'm not satisfied. What? Okay, so I'm a zombie, and I'm being mugged. Did I win? The mines teach you how to fly. Press space while in air to fly. Enter, continue. Okay. Okay, I'm a guy with a knife again. Do I win? This music. This game is disturbing and so many account- what? Oh. Okay, yeah, this game is even more dist- what? No, quit- no. Pogladoplosaurus. Okay, what's this music from? This is also from something. Like Mega Man or something. Whoa, okay. Time machine. Red is bad, green is good. How would I do what? Ow! Would you turn me? You turned me into a blue turd. That's not cool. How do I win? What do I do? Hello? Hello, time machine person. How do I change the? What? I am the ice cream. I am very delicious. Yum. Now I am spastic. Watch me glow. Oh my god, I am the Winky Wally Apocalyptagon. And the Winky Wally Apocalyptagon likes to make funny jumps with his heart-shaped giblets. Oh yeah, make a Winky Wally Apocalyptagon! What the? Wee! I don't know what I am, but I'm confused and dazed. Am I winning?
Space. It's big.
Eh. Hey, cool. Am I winning? I don't know. I think I'm a galaxy. Cool. I took your gas. I'll take that. Give me the gas. I want the gas. I gotta make stars. Whoa. What is this? I don't even know. What? Over the next few minutes, a sample will play of a sound made by a certain animal. Listen very carefully and see whether you can guess what animal made that sound. Good luck, friend. Press enter to continue. Are you okay? Teddy bear. No, definitely not. Sounds like a cat. Nope, definitely not a cat. Okay, duck. What the heck is that? Okay. No. Baby seal? Ah, correct. Yay. What's with Frankenstein? The bump on the head caused you forget the flying skill. Thankfully, you were recently just found a flamethrower. Press space to the firefighter. When your newfound weapon, you set off eager to defeat evil sunfish. Blasticate, enter, continue. Cool. Okay. I don't think I have a flamethrower. I'm just guessing. These hands are so manly. Rah. This music's actually kind of catchy. What the heck is that? Like an amoeba? No, the amoeba killed me. Quit killing me, amoeba. You are my... Whoa. Okay, what is this? Blurp. Blurp. I win. You know what? Take that. I knew you could just walk off the screen, I think. Collect all the hearts to progress Fuhrer. Ah! I get it, because the heart looks like Hitler. Oh. Right. Okay. What the? Am I Mario? Like, a really ugly version of Mario? Okay, collect the hearts. Why? Where did my hat change color? That was weird. No! My hat was red, now it's white. Now it's red again. Okay. Now it's white again. Oh! I get it. One direction is red, the other direction is white. That makes perfect sense. Oh, perfect sense. Okay. Red, white, heart, whatever. Quit shooting at me, weird bug things. Did I tell you this game is weird? I think you guys already know that, though, because you're the guy... Whoa. Oh my god! I'm a little squiddly octopus! Hello! My name is Manfred, and I want to be your friend. Hello! I'm going to ejaculate ink on you. Wah! No, not all my friends are dead. Manfred is sad. You just got an intense craving for dirt. You need to eat dirt in order to save the human race. You are our last hope. Everything counts on you and your dirt eating. Use spacebar to shovel up and eat the dirt. Please, please save us. Go, dirt man. Our hearts and minds are with you all the way. Please enter to eat up.
Yum.
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 Yum. Yum. Yum. Yum. Yum. Yum. Okay, sorry. So, what the heck? Okay, so, just looking at the scene, Leonardo's fell on some tough times, so he now lives in a garbage can. And there's his pet cat, Fluffy Bottoms. But Fluffy Bottoms has been dead for about 5 years, and so what he did is he took it to a taxidermist and had it stuffed. Now, while he's been living in this garbage can, he's been pondering the meaning of life. And as he is devouring the dirt, which signifies poop, I don't know, he grows stronger or something. I don't really know. Is it good? Looks pretty tasty.
Eat that dirt! Eat it!
Well done. You sure taught that dirt a lesson or two, and on top of that, it tasted freaking sweet. Way to go, dude. Sweat on the enter key.
Hello, this is your keyboard speaking. You can call me Glinda. I get so lonely. You don't know what it's like. I have feelings. I have needs. Sometimes I just want to get some love. Listen, you need me, and I need you. Just do me this little favor. Stroke me. Gently stroke my space bar.
Rub space bar.
I don't want to rub your space bar. Please do it. Oh, fine. You like that? Oh, yeah. Oh, you're such a bad little keyboard. Oh, take that rubbing. Oh, yeah. Oh, you're such a bad little keyboard. I am rubbing.
Actually, I'm more like tapping. I'm tapping that. Oh, yeah. Take this. Do you like this? Oh, your pleasure meter's going up. Oh, yeah. Ugh. Oh, your keyboard. Oh, you're so... keys. I don't know. Oh, yeah. Now I'm on the other side. Do you like this? This music's so romantic. Oh, yeah, keyboard. You're so beautiful. I love you. Look at your eyeballs and your red mouth. What's wrong with your mouth? I think you probably have something, but I don't care. I love you too much to have that actually affect my feelings for you. Do you believe in sparkles? Aw, now I got sticky keys. Yeah. I don't know what she's saying right here.
Thank you. I had a good time. Please visit me again someday. Gently stroke my space bar to continue.
What the? Okay. What are we made out of? Glass, obviously. Wrong! Milk.
What the?
I'm not yawning because this game is so scary that it's kind of like disturbing me on a yawning. Whoa. What? Cool! Look at this, we're in like a loop-a-loop thing. Loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop-a-loop- My eyeballs have saved the universe, maybe. My name... Okay, that is definitely Mega Man music. I think this is when you get a game over.
Hello, my name is Egg Speech. I want to help you. I am trained doctor. I swear to God, I can sort out your problems, but first I need your trust. Do you believe me?
No. You know what? I don't believe you. So, take this missile in the face! Hey, Pac-Man.
Yeah.
You don't want to mess with Pac-Man. I can pack the pounds and man, I don't know, but I'm Pac-Man, so. You know what? I don't need to tell you anything because I am part of a multi-million dollar,
Stay off my magical rock or else.
Okay. Hey.
Welcome to suburbia, where everybody's dream comes true.
Okay.
Oh boy.
I should have slept a little bit more. I'm gonna have nightmares tonight. Okay. I like this music. It's catchy. How do I win? Oh, yeah! No, Jimmy! What the? What? Whoa. Okay. Beautiful. I'm good. Maybe. La la la, I'm a nano ship. You know, I'm gonna go this way. Whoa. I am Skullman. What? I am a robot man. Hear me roar. No, quit killing me. Or not. Blues Clues. Blues got to, we can do. What the? I am disturbed very, very badly. What the? Come here, die! Come back here and die. Come here! Die! I must kill you. I want to defeat whatever you... Whoa. No, come back. Come back, I just want to kill you. Quit spawning out of existence! I just want to kill you with my green paper airplane. I won. Haha. Yeah! Okay. Collect. Can I jump? Boom. No, come back. Yeah! Alien. Ooh. Dr. Bob's lab. Keep out. Okay, those are bombs. Did not see that. Okay. Dr. Bob has some really good interior decorating. Or exterior decorating. Okay, how am I going to get up here? Oh, okay, those are just air gusts. Okay, gosh, I died. This seems very normal compared to the rest of the game. You know? Like, this seems extremely normal. Oh, those sunfish? Sorry, I've already eaten. I don't want any sun chips anymore. Ah, there's a spider bot! Let me see if I can do anything. Oh, I can punch. Okay, cool. Jump. Oh, no, spider bot! Okay, we can do this. Or we can just, you know, miss the jump in time. Ha! That works. Whoa. Okay. I don't know what just happened, but I got past it. Whoa, okay. We can make it! Of course there's a bomb there. Of freaking course. Okay, we can beat this game now. Probably not. So we meet at last, Dr. Bob!
Ha ha! Not so fast! So you thought you could stop me? This is my latest creation! The Cyber Sunfish! Together with the Sunfish, I shall rule the world! And with you gone, no one will be able to stop me!
Okay. We do no longer require your help, Dr. Bob. As for you, I will deal with you myself. Oh, God! Oh, you're actually forcing me to fight you. Okay. Well, how do I punch you! Bring it on, Mr. Sunfish. I will defeat you and get all the pretty ladies for myself. I'm immortal for some weird reason. I'm glad about that, but... Hey, quit throwing bombs. Didn't your mom tell you not how to deal with... Your mom must have been like... a physicist that taught you how to formulate bombs or something. I don't know. Okay, my blood is making this really, really fun. I just got murdered by a laser beam. Okay, we're going to kill you, Mr. Sunfish. We are going to kill you dead. Or not. I get that I'm supposed to punch you off this cliff, though. This is probably the most normal part of this whole game so far that I've played. Oh my gosh, okay. There's a pattern somewhere. Bop, bop, punch, punch, run. Punch, 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 run away. Yeah, take that! I learned patterns! No! Boom. Yeah! Congratulations! Did I win? I beat the game. With the destruction of the leader Cyber Sunfish, the Sunfish were forced to flee back to their home planet, Xenotropocalypse, in the Abaxing Nebula 9.7 light years away. The invasion has been thwarted and the human race can continue to copulate freely without Sunfish interference. You have done a good job, mate. I beat the game! Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed this video, it would be amazing if you gave this video a thumbs up. Another cool thing is I made a Steam account for you guys to be able to send me games that you think are terrible and you want me to play for you guys. It's called Give Caveman Stuff. Isn't that original? But all you have to do is go on Steam, friend me, I'll accept all the requests, and then if you want to, you can gift me. If not, you can just have me as a friend and, you know, chat or whatever. Another thing is, I still haven't come up with a name for this series of playing bad games, so it'd be also really cool is if you could, like, in the comment section, say what you want this series to be called, so I can actually make it into a show. Another thing is that you guys are awesome. I am kind of glad that I did Sunfish, because this game is just full of what? And I am very open to all of your opinions. So if you want me to play another game, again, you can either gift it to me on Steam, or you can send me a PM. I'll talk to you guys later. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. See ya.